In case it's unclear, you so much as scratched that glass.
30,000 feet straight down in a steel trap. Ant.
He really grows on you, doesn't he?
Thor, what's his play?
He has an army called the Chitauri.
He means to lead them against your people. In return, I suspect, for the Tesseract.
I want to know why Loki let us take him.
I don't think we should be focusing on Loki. That guy's brain is a bag full of cats. He could smell crazy on him.
Loki is beyond reason, but he is my brother. He's adopted.
I'll fly here to Portland. She's love life.
Iridium. What do they need the iridium
for? It's a stabilizing agent. Am I the only one who did the reading? No hard feelings. You got a mean swing. Banner?
Hey! Are you nuts? Threatening the safety of everyone on this ship isn't funny. You need to focus on the problem, Mr. Stark.
You think I'm not? What if Fury called us, and why now? Why not before? What isn't he telling us?
You think Fury's hiding something?
I should probably look into that once my decryption program finishes breaking into all of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure files.
I don't know if we should be sneaking around behind Director Fury's back, Cap. Captain Rogers, sir?
Good to have you with us.
Oh, that's a pretty suspicious-looking box with a big lock on it. Nothing a vibranium shield can't smash through, though. Dude, for a minute there, I thought we'd just stumbled across a bunch of top-secret Hydra weapons or something.
I want to know what you've done to Agent Barton.
And I like this. Your world in the balance, and you bargained for one man.
You're a monster.
Oh, no. You brought the monster.
So, Banner, that's your play.
Access granted.
We had come across Agent Coulson's secret stash of Captain America trading cards. Sorry, sir. I'm also a big fan.
Is everything a joke to you?
There's another one of those locked crates behind that door. Why on earth was someone storing these in here?
Go!
Shield is hiding something, then I'm definitely 100% sure that whatever it is, it's gonna be inside here. Maybe. Nope. There's nothing in here to worry about.
Changed a bit.
Pretty impressive sell, huh? I mean, I know it's not likely that Banner will transform into the Hulk at the worst possible time during our mission, but you can't be too careful. In any case, it turned out to be useful for keeping a certain god of mischief out of the way. Now we can concentrate on finding the Tesseract without any more distractions, right?
What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
You're supposed to be locating the Tesseract.
We are. The model's locked, and we're sweeping for the signature now.
Yeah, let me get your cube back.
What is Phase 2? Phase 2 is S.H.I.E.L.D. uses the cube to make weapons.
Did you know about this?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doc? Loki is manipulating
you. I'd like to know why S.H.I.E.L.D. is using the Tesseract to build weapons of mass destruction.
Transport 6650 Bravo, please relay confirm codes. What's your haul? Over.
Mercenaries to carry out evil plan. Ooh. Over.
Captain America is on threat.
We all are. He was really what that naive. S.H.I.E.L.D. monitors potential threats.
A big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius, billionaire, philanthropist.
Excuse me, did we come to your planet and blow stuff up?
You need to step away.
Sorry, kids, you don't get to see my party trick after all.
Bruce, you gotta fight it.
You need full evac on the lower hangar bay.
Grenade!
That's supposed to be funny?
Thank you.
on the steel ship.
Yeah. Engine 3. I'll meet you there.
Escort 6-0, proceed to wishbone and engage hostile. Don't get too close.
Stanley,
at your service.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get off of me, you big ape! No!
See what you got. I need you to get to that engine control panel and tell me which relays are in overload position.
What's our next move?
See what we got.
Sure about this?
How does it feel to be a genius?
Escort 6-0, do you copy? I repeat,
copy.
What just happened?
He was doing what needed to be done.
Of electricity.
Well, you're not wrong.
Okay, the relays are attacked. What's our next move?
I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
Doc, we're losing altitude.
Yeah, noticed.
Hmm? Ooh. Ah!
Are you ever not going to fall for that? Humans think us immortal. Should we test that?
Move away, please. You like this? Even I don't know what it does. You want to find out?
No!
Uh-oh.
Come on.